Hey everyone, Nicole here, and today I'll be reviewing Live in Love by Oscar de la Renta, a floral fragrance first released in 2011. Complexly floral and fragrant, this scent works best, in my opinion, as a spring and summer day scent. It opens with florals like hyacinth, orchid, lily of the valley, jasmine, orange blossom, and rose, and galbanum, as well as bergamot. Finally, sandalwood, cedar, amber, and musk, as well as other woods, make up the base. Well, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this review. Don't forget to follow Fragrant Sex on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat. And please subscribe to our YouTube channel.